Guys, I am proud to announce that tomorrow we are going on a business trip.
Fuck yes!
I've never been on a business trip before. I'm pretty jacked. So what do you guys do on them anyway?
Well, the first thing I do is
talk to corporate, approve memos, promote synergy, hit on Deborah, get rejected, swallow sadness, call a sex line, cry deeply, no promotion, fifth of vodka, harassment lawsuit.
Those pants are so tight, you'd think I could see your, pardon me, balls or your dick, but I don't. I mean, maybe I shouldn't have said that, but it's weird.
Score some coke, crash my car, black out in the sewer, buy a gun.
If we close this deal, I want to make love to a woman. Wheelbarrow position.
How is it a wheelbarrow?
One person's legs is being held up.
Does that feel good?
No.
I mean, we should just try to do it normal. My balls kind of hurt a little.
I'm losing confidence in the team.
I'm the boss.
Yeah, I got it.
I'm the boss.
No, I heard you say.
Just do it, throw it. Oh. What happened? Just throw it. The waiting's the worst part.
Like a boss.
Can you not say your whole name today? Because the client can lose focus.
Hello, I'm like Pancake.
What was your last name?
Pancake.
Like breakfast.
It's Greek.
It's delicious.
Yum.
The good news is
we nailed a big deal and
we're traveling to Germany to shake on it.
Hey, Dan.